Morning, folks. Welcome back to the mountain. I'm Tony from Gagnon's Mountain Homestead. As you can tell by the Woodmizer hat, the log on the tractor, and the Woodmizer sawmill right there, we're doing some milling today. We got some hemlock we cut down. We're going to make into some live edge siding for my buddy Keith, who's right over there. You might remember Keith from such videos as tearing apart a camper, chicken processing day, a couple milling videos. Keith, he enjoys the mill, so that's why he's here today. He's going to give me a hand with that. And he might also be here because we're cutting the live edge siding for him. So we're going to get started. We're going to get the mill ready. We're going to load up. We're going to get to cutting.
Check the box. They're not laying eggs.
No, they're not. Bastards. I hear puppies. Okay, we got the mill ready to go. We're gonna clean up some sawdust. So here's something new for me. We got ants in this log. So, yeah, I think they were getting ready to go to sleep for the winter and we woke them up. But that'll be a really nice looking feature. This particular live edge is going inside the house, so that's going to be a really cool looking feature inside. The way that they ground out.
Yeah, I like that.
That's going to look really nice. This particular log has got some good rot on it too. I know, it's got some good rot there.
In Hampshire we call that green. Yeah. It's green.
Well, let's get some, it's spalted.
Yeah, spalted, okay. Yeah, I can do that.
That's the word, spalted.
But yeah, it's moving.
The ants are coming, they're waking up now because the sun, it's like 50 degrees out and the sun's shining, so it's warming them up. They were all down for the winter, but then we woke them up. They're not happy. All right, we're going to continue milling. What I'm doing, folks, is with every cut, I'm dropping the blade down 3/4 of an inch. And when you use the 1/8 inch thick curve for the blade, that gives us 5/8 of an inch for each piece of siding. So that's all we're doing. We're dropping it 3/4 each time. So we have a 5/8 inch thick piece of siding.
That's what it is, yeah.
If he dies, he dies. Oh, these have ants too. Or do they?
Oh, yeah. Crawling out of a hole right here.
What do you want to do? Put them in the stack? They'll probably be fine in the stack.
Yeah. Actually. Yeah, because there's air, so they won't be able to stay warm in there.
No. These are too thin for them to be in anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, quite a few on that one. They're thin, plus they're drying out.
Yeah, they won't last in the cold.
No, termites and ants and stuff, they need wet wood.
I'm surprised they're in hemlock. It's awfully dry for them.
But that tree had a lot of ants.
Yeah. We'll lose a lot off of that one.
You want to just toss it?
Maybe we should, Tony. I mean, it's...
Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed that video today. We made some nice live edge for you. You know what to do with my videos. Like, share, subscribe, and as always, folks, from the mountain, God bless. All right.